All right, we are now in CloudFunnels dashboard. It's very clear. There are nice menus. You know what you do. This is my account. Basically, you have a set of possible choices that you can have. Install on your own hosting if you want to host it by yourself. Or basically, it will be on a host company, of course, but you manage it. You could install it on Google Cloud, which is very good because it's very fast and it's pretty cheap. It's also on the same platform or let's say infrastructure of Google and YouTube. So the best you can have, definitely. If you want to install it on your own hosting, you just click here and you will have some file to download and then upload it on your server. A walkthrough here. This is what I will do for my tests. I won't do it for the review because it would take some time. And everything is explained here. But basically, we will see how it looks like on my own installation, not on some pre-made videos like most people will do, most reviewers will do. They will have no idea about the product itself, just talking, oh, it's like this, but they don't test it. I do test it. Okay, then if you would install it on Google Cloud, you need to have an account in Google Cloud, and then it's pretty simple. You just have to enter the project ID, client ID, and then the redirect URL, and it will generate a token. It's very easy. This is the easiest way, fact. Then you have your installations. As you can see, for the moment, I do or I don't have anything in my dashboard. So once I will have installed it on my server, we will be able to generate a license and I will pause the video and come back later on that. They also have a do it for you setup, which costs $39 if you don't want to do it by yourself, no problem. Tutorials, you can see it's very professional. They are planning to maintain these platforms for years. So you can see it's much, much, much better than many other products on the market. You already have all the tutorials you need and then you can contact the support. Okay, fine. So I will install it and come back for you. It will be instantly.